Good morning, students. In the previous class, we have gone through about parts of speech. Now, as we have seen those parts of speech, there were elementary parts of speech for the classes 6 to 8. Now, 8th class, again I have to include in this class because it is a class which is elementary class for senior secondary classes and for secondary too. So, 8th, 9th and 10th for UG classes, this video is there about the topic adjective. Now, what does the word adjective mean? Adjective means to add something. But what does it add and in what it adds? It adds something, it modifies something or it specifies something. Now, to what it modifies or specifies? It specifies and modifies noun and pronoun. We had a talk about parts of speech in the previous video. So, those were total 8. Out of 8, 2 parts of speech can be modified by adjective. What are those 2 parts? One is noun and another one is pronoun. Noun and pronoun, these 2 are the parts of speech. Now, just for example, Shifa is a good girl. As we had a talk about this, so Shifa and girl, these both are nouns in this sentence. What are nouns in this sentence? Shifa is proper noun and girl is common noun. So, these both nouns are being modified by this good. And this good is modifier as well as adjective, whatever you can say. Modifier means which modifies or adds something. So, to what it is modifying? Shifa, ye good kisko modify kar raha hai? Girl ko. Ab Shifa kaisi ladki hai? Achhi ladki hai. Kis ladki ke liye baat kar rahe hain? Shifa ke liye. So, ye good jo hai, in dono cheezon ko modify kar raha hai. Isliye ye kya hai? Modifier aur modifier ko hi hum parts of speech ki language mein kehte hain adjective. So, what is that? This is adjective. Adjective means to add something. Shifa is a girl. अगर हम इस sentence में सिर्फ यही लिख देते हैं Shifa is a girl, तो भी ये sentence complete है. It's not incomplete. But to add something, हमने ये add किया कि वो कैसी लड़की है. तो in that we have just added this word good. We can add anything. There could be like good girl, nice girl, beautiful girl, whatever we want. And even if you want to add something negative, then we can say bad girl also. But why should we? We must not do these all things. So that kind of examples you are supposed to do. Now adjectives, if we talk, there are some parts of adjective. They are divided in 5 to 6 parts. But very important and most important thing about adjective is comparison of adjectives. What is comparison of adjective? There are 3 kinds of comparison in adjectives. They are known as positive, comparative and superlative. What they are? Positive, comparative and superlative. As I had a talk about this word, good. Now, this is right now in positive degree. And comparative degree of good is better. And what is the superlative one is best. Shifa is a good girl. But if I want to say Shifa is a better girl, I can't use it alone. What I have to do is, here I have to add someone for compare. Shifa is better than. What I will do? Shifa is better than Sophia. I can use this. Because who is good? Even Shifa and Sophia both are good. But who is better? Shifa is better. That is my example. Now, if I say about 3 girls and if I talk about entire class, then what I would use? Shifa is the best girl in class. Shifa is the best girl in class. So, this is now positive. Sorry, superlative. So, positive, comparative and superlatives are the 3 parts. Now, if I talk about your today's task, you might have understood what ma'am is going to assign us today. I am giving you to prepare comparative, positive and superlative degrees of some particular adjectives. That is by your choice. About 20 adjectives you will take and you will compare positive and that superlative degrees you will prepare of that. Just for example, I am writing beautiful. What you will add about this? Comparative and superlative. Beautiful, more beautiful and most beautiful. There are 3 to 4 ways to convert them from positive to comparative and superlatives. Even we add G and that ER and EST also, like big, bigger and biggest. So this is what you can do. One way is that and another one is adding more and most. How you will prepare? Beautiful, more beautiful and most beautiful. So just like that, how many words you are supposed to find out and how many words you are supposed to convert is about 10. I'm assigning 10, and if you want to do more, that is your choice. Even you can go for 20 also. How many words? 20 adjectives you will take and you will convert them in those degrees. Like 20, 20, 20, that could be there. Then near about 60 words you will find new, and you will have that use also in sentences. So that's all about today's class. What you will do? You will find out these about adjective. How many adjectives? Describing, definition, those all things you know. I am just giving you comparison. So please go through and find out 10 to 15 words. That is from my choice. And if you are doing it more than, it is very good. Not more than 20, because it would be quite monotonous for you. And monotonous, if some task gets, then we don't want to do that work, no? So do that, and that's all for today. Thank you.